Hey everybody, welcome to today's video. So today we're going to be cutting, working on a really big order. It's all finished now, but this is pretty much the biggest order that I've ever cut for one single person. We cut this much lumber on a pretty regular basis, it's not typically for one person this size. So anyways, it all went really good. This is actually it here. We cut this. These are the 1.5 by 5.5. So there's 500 of those. We cut those in the video right before this one. So if you haven't seen that, you can go check that video out. And then today's video, we're cutting these 5x5 posts. There's that bundle there. And then there's two more bundles back here for about 165 total of those. And it went really, really well. I'm happy with how everything turned out. And you guys, actually, most of these logs, they all came from few videos before this one. Back when we were cutting logs, we used a lot of those logs for this order here. I was stressed out for quite a while about this order just because it's just a lot for one person, all this stuff. It was just a lot all at once, but it went awesome. I'm very happy with it, and I would love to cut orders like this again. It's just like the first time you get worked up about stuff, and then you do it and it's not as big of a deal the next time and everything else. So can handle it no problem. It's just sometimes getting logs is the hardest part for me, but everything worked out great. I'm super happy with it. You guys can see the lumber turned out really, really nice. This is gonna be for a fence. It's gonna probably be, I would assume it's gonna be a horizontal fence. It's gonna be like a 3-row regular wood fence you guys see. I don't know the exact details on it, but that is what it's gonna be used for. And we sure appreciate you guys watching. I really hope you like this one. I thought it was really cool. The logs get cut real fast just because most of the time there's only 4 cuts to the log. Sometimes there's 5 or 6 just depending on the seconds and the size of the log and everything else. But it went really good. And I really appreciate you watching. If you like this kind of stuff, give the videos a thumbs up. That would be awesome. And if you're not, subscribe to the channel. I'd really appreciate it. And thanks for watching. And we'll see you on the next one.